Hello guys, today we will be having an ice cream production. We will be making a homemade mango ice cream. So we have these ingredients: 3 pieces mango, ripe mango. Now it is half, so we have all in all here 6 half pieces. And we have the all-purpose cream, 2 boxes. Condensed milk, 1 can. Evaporated milk, another can. So as we go along, we will be showing you this ice cream making. For this mango, the 3 pieces, we will be blending it, and this will make our ice cream to be mango flavor. Then the other 3, we will be mixing that after we have blended the whole mixture. So it will be, this will be sliced and this will be blended. Push. Okay, we will be blending the 3 halves of mango. So we'll put here. Oh, it's becoming comical. So, I think that's okay na. Then next is these ingredients. We will all mix it in this bowl, stainless bowl. So this all-purpose cream, 2 boxes, we all pour it in the bowl. Then our sweetener, the condensed milk. Then our evaporated milk. So we're gonna empty all, because during this lockdown it's very hard to look for these ingredients. Very expensive pa. So sige lang. After that, this will be recycled. So our mixer, electric mixer, was damaged, defective already. Now we have to do it manually. So mix it manually to tipid kuryente. So goes all the condensed milk. After that, we will put our flavor, which is, of course, for today we have this mango flavor. Oops. After that, here for the seeds, we have still the mango at the sides, so it will be mixed also. There goes, there goes, and there goes. the other side. All three will be guys, I have washed my hands thoroughly, so it's safe. It goes in. 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 For other three hubs, we will make cubes, because it's like this and they're closed. This will be mixed into the ice cream when prior to freezing it. Before putting inside the freezer, we will mix this, add this mango cubes. There it goes, there. So we have this mix of the ice cream. Of course, one technique here is we will imitate the electric mixer. Oh, just like that. You know, in big machinery, just like ore mill, we have these machines that are mixers, or we call those thickeners and agitators. But in baking or in the kitchen, of course, we just call this electric mixer or hand mixer. So after this, after mixing this, we will be right back. Okay. For the mango cubes, of course, we will be slicing it from this mango peel, and then the other half of this, we will mix it already. Over the bowl, like this. Okay. Because when we will put the ice cream into the box, this other half, mangoes, will be put as decoration, a sign. So this will be mixed 25 to 30 minutes. Put in here, and then to the freezer for at least 8 to 10 hours. So that's it. We have this mango ice cream.
Do
ice cream mixture will be poured the ice cream box ready for the freezing. So the other half of the mango cubes will just put it on top, but it is sinking, so there it goes. Okay, so this will be frozen for 8 to 10 hours. So guys, tomorrow we'll have to taste this homemade mango ice cream. Bye.